It's part of the gap in right center field. Roll, baby, roll. It gets in the twin. Smith coming to play. Here's the throw. Not in time. Rockies win it. All-star Brad Hawpe comes through with a double. And the Rockies come out. His best season of what has already been a very fine career. Hawpe 3-for-20 entering the ballgame the last few days. Lines a double to right center. And Seth Smith comes all the way around.
And you're going to see the ball with the topspin. It's going to get misplayed in right field by Church and intercept to McLeod to get the baseball and try to get it back in. Well ahead of the throw of Smith sliding into the plate area safely in a Rocky.